first great movie director and two of the earliest of the movie stars. In action here is the man who made The Birth of a Nation, D.W. Griffith. Director Griffith receives official acknowledgement from the United States government of his war bond work. But what about the actor and the actress we saw in the background? We'll be back to identify them in a moment, right after government officials finish congratulating D.W. Griffith. Yes, here they are. Recognize them? Okay, we'll make it easy for you. The girl is the star of early Griffith productions, Dorothy Gish. The boy on her left is Robert Harron. The government honors Hollywood's renowned D.W. Griffith.